What's going on, guys? How's it going? And welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. And in today's episode, I'm going to be showing you guys a very cheap and fast X-ray glitch for Minecraft version 1.15. But right before we open this video, guys, if you are new here and you like what you see in the video, consider subscribing down below. Doesn't cost you anything. The support really helps me out a ton. And without any further ado, let's go ahead and hop right into the video. One thing I need to mention before we get any deeper into this tutorial is the fact that this is a well-known X-ray glitch. Other people have made tutorials on this. Other people use it. A lot of people already know about it. So I just wanted to point out that it is not my design at all. I did not find this. This is just something that's well-known around the Minecraft community. And now that we got that out of the way, let's go ahead and hop right into the tutorial. So first thing you're going to want to do is get a block of your choice. Build up 1, 2, 3 blocks tall, get your composter, put it on the ground like so. Take a redstone torch, put it on top of your pole you just built. Go ahead and hop right into the composter. It can take a second to get to actually work. And then look up right this corner of the block, push your piston, and as you guys can see, we can now see underground. But as you can also see, you can also have hindered vision just by the ground and grass and stuff in your way. So this does work, but you can make it better, and I'm going to show you guys right now how to make this better. So to make the X-ray glitch work even better, you're going to go ahead and dig down 1, 2, 3, just like so. Put a composter, go ahead and get your redstone torch, just like so. Go ahead and hop down into the composter, put the piston just like that, and as you guys can see now, we have full vision. It's a little bit buggy, which this is a glitch, so it's to be expected. It's a little buggy, so you kind of have to look around in certain areas to be able to see certain things. But as you guys can see, this is incredibly helpful in survival for finding strongholds as well as abandoned mine shafts. Treasure chest, if you're going for buried treasure, you can find the treasure chest very easily. Just take the equipment to do this glitch with you. And once you get to the X on the map, go ahead and just put this down. You'll be able to find it in no time. And yeah, that is pretty much all it takes to do this glitch. It's very easy, very simple. I don't know when it'll be patched. I know that every X-ray glitch eventually will be patched, but as of right now, as you guys can see, we are in version 1.15.1, and it still works. But in the future, who knows, they will most likely patch this sometime in the near future, but for right now, it is still working. But that pretty much wraps up today's tutorial, guys. If you guys did enjoy, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. Hit the bell icon so you're notified of whenever I upload, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.